one and all present over here. It really gives me immense pleasure to introduce myself. Myself, Prisha, from class 2nd, Sopan School, Panchkula. Today I'm here to tell you about the Sleeping Beauty. How that really calmed me when my parents not invited her on the celebration of my birth. Blackbeard was crying and said, from the color of my skin to the texture of my hair to the length of my staff to the breadth of my smile to the stride of my gait to the span of my arms to the depth of my bosom to the curve of my lip to the glow of my skin, my black is beautiful. It cannot be denied, it will not be contained, and only I will define it. For when I look in my mirror, my very soul cries out, my black is beautiful. The white fairies give their blessings and precious gifts to me. I shall be the most beautiful, wisest, and most warm-hearted princess in the kingdom. Before I receive any other blessing, an evil blackbeard entered the room and said, ha ha ha, it's me the most powerful in your kingdom. How dare you don't invite me to your party? And I went into a deep sleep. White fairy cannot break the curse, but she helped me. After many years, I woke up from my sleep and got a chance to see the spiritual world. But now I can see that people of her mother, people of her wife, people of her sister, but why not?